screamer. Morning.
Oh, dude,
you gotta start getting your own snatch.
Vic Mackey, running our dockyard, I'd like to present the next captain of the barn, Monica Rawling.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Ryan.
Yeah, we met. Thanks for the backup out there.
Thanks for the laugh. So, what is this, mission control?
Well, we call it the Garage Sting.
We're targeting a custom car outfit that's been washing dirty money for a number of criminal enterprises.
How's it going?
6 months in, gearing up for the mother of all sweeps.
How many bad guys are you expecting that?
About 36, right?
More or less.
Let me introduce you to our watch commander.
I am really dying to get out onto the street. Can you spare Detective Mackey a few hours to give me the tour?
Sure, but just a few. He does have tapes to log.
You feel like some fresh air?
That hardware store used to be a butcher shop. They ran numbers in the back.
Well, now it dabbles in ID theft.
Yeah, well, things just changed sideways.
You miss the street?
3 years heading up domestic abuse.
I hear that unit really turned around.
Well, I did what I could there. See, the farm's as rough as ever.
Ah, you know these people. You do what you can, you offer them a hand, they slap it away.
Why'd they shut your strike team down?
A couple of guys moved on. One of them got in a car accident. No money to restock. Department's really quick to save a dime, even if it means pulling the plug on something that works.
34-1-3-34-3. Sounds like you're the one who misses the street now.
I'll be back on it soon.
You wrapping up the Garage thing?
More like leaving it behind.
Additional units for 187 crime scene. Multiple victims, Pablo Real Hotel.
Oh, shit.
You taking the call?
Yeah, I know that place.
Missing kid.
How old?
No idea, but if the killer's got him, he's not the nurturing type.
Where's the mom's purse? Somebody check in there. Oh, I got it.
Boy, looks two or three. Check with the detectives. Is a little boy missing? You going somewhere?
Pico 19 has run junk out of this place. No one does anything without them knowing about it. Could you get a ride back to the barn with some of the unis?
Yeah, well, I'm sure I could, but I signed up for the full tour.
Hey, yo.
What up?
Somebody off the family at the Pavo Real. They drowned him in the tub and took the little kid.
First, I'm hearing it.
Yeah? I know you maggots use that motel like it's a frat house. Now you give us back the boy alive and I won't burn your cash cow to the ground.
Man, we ain't been in that spot for a minute, man.
You wanna step to a brother, get your facts straight.
Hey, big man. You wanna get into it? Come over here. What's your name?
Tegan.
Turn around, T-Gun. Put your hands on your head.
Still jousting and rousting.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't be surprised if I ran in your old man.
I never knew my pop.
Yeah, well, I bet I did. What's this? What you got here? Are you on probation, T-Gun?
Yes, ma'am.
And you're carrying a knife? When are you gonna get it right?
Never. He'll be a shithead his whole life, which at this rate will just be a couple of months.
How about our missing kid?
We don't know shit.
I'll just keep your ID, okay?
What for?
Well, I gotta write up the blade, but I don't have time now, so just come by the Farmington station and ask for the new captain. Otherwise, I know where to find you, Gunther. That was a waste.
We stirred up the pot. Now we'll see what boils over.